Damien Hancock is joining us this afternoon here on Proactive London, the co-founder and director there at SpectrumX. So a warm welcome to your first time here on Proactive. So what we'll do is we'll get you to explain what the company does exactly, the genesis of it all, for the people that aren't yet familiar with what you do there, Damien.
Hi, Katie. Thank you very much for having me. So SpectrumX are very focused on utilizing the unique antimicrobial properties of a chemical formulation known as hypochlorous acid. So hypochlorous acid is a substance naturally produced in our bodies by our white blood cells to fight infection within the body. And we have various licenses which we are commercializing for different treatments using this chemical formulation.
Excellent. And let's talk about your news as well, which you can explain more to us. So you revealed lab test results that have shown your inhaled COVID treatment to be efficacious against the virus and its mutations, and crucially, including the now dominant Delta variant, right?
Absolutely. Yes. Obviously, you know, there's concern growing globally that the vaccines are dropping in efficacy against variants, particularly Delta variant. So we're very excited with these initial testing results, showing 100% neutralization of variants, including Delta variant of COVID-19 for our inhaled product, which we will shortly be moving into human testing at the University of Innsbruck in Austria.
Brilliant. And what's different to what you're doing to what everybody else is trying to do in regards to COVID-19 right now in labs?
Well, the unique thing about hypochlorous acid, Katie, is that it has a non-selective mode of action. So essentially, regardless of the mutations in the future which take place with COVID, we believe that actually hypochlorous acid, particularly in the form that we produce, will remain efficacious against all current and future variants, which is obviously very important to have an efficacious treatment rather than continually trying to catch up with vaccines and adapt them to new variants.
Mm-hmm. And tell us more about the next stage that you mentioned there, you alluded to.
So we're supporting a phase two clinical trial at the University of Innsbruck in Austria. There'll be 240 patients in a double-blind placebo trial taking place, and we're expecting excellent results from those. As soon as we have those results, we'll be making an application to the EMA and to MHRA for an emergency use authorization to get the product into the hands of doctors as soon as possible to be able to help treating patients and reducing the terrible effects of COVID globally.
And realistically, when do you imagine that that will be?
We are hoping to be able to be to market Q1 next year. The trial is starting sometime hopefully in September of this year. Additionally, we've got a partnership plan with Chelsea and Westminster starting in Q4 this year to show efficacy against all non-COVID bacterial and viral respiratory infections. As I've previously alluded to, the non-selective mode of action means that we believe the product will be efficacious against pneumonia, both viral and bacterial, against normal influenza, bronchitis, common cold. Really, the possibilities are endless in terms of respiratory infection treatment.
And in terms of possibilities, what else do you do there at SpectrumX?
So we also have a unique formulation of HOCL, which we utilize as a hand sanitizer. Yeah. So it's far stronger than alcohol, but with none of the associated side effects, sort of dermatitis or dermal damage to skin from overexposure to alcohol sanitizers. Clearly, in the last 18 months, sanitizers have come to the forefront as an important tool in preventing the spread of infection. We are already supplying a select number of hospitals within the NHS. We've just started construction on a production facility in the Northwest. When that's online in the end of September, we are planning to roll out to more hospitals in the UK.
And you've been getting some good feedback from doctors, I know.
Yes, absolutely. I think Gary Davis previously did an interview with you from Chelsea and Westminster. You know, they're now utilising the product and they're very impressed and very happy that they've been able to keep their staff away from some of these nasty skin conditions which have occurred as a result of overexposure to alcohol.
Yeah. And before we let you go, for investors out there looking for an opportunity, what is it about SpectrumX? What's special about you, do you think?
I think the unique thing we have is the incredible understanding of this molecule and the potential applications of it across all aspects of society, particularly focused on sanitization and pharmaceutical applications. But we have a product pipeline of multiple other products which we want to bring to market over the next 18 months to help protect people and try to get life back to normal as much as possible.
Quite right. Damien, thank you very much for your time, the co-founder and director there from SpectrumX here on Proactive London.